Okay, hi everybody. So today I think I'm gonna be following a tutorial on how to do 18th century hair. Bear with me, it's probably not gonna be the best you've ever seen. It's the first time I've ever done it. But right now, I haven't done my hair. I kinda just got out of bed and I didn't comb it or anything. So that's what I'm gonna do. First I'm gonna comb it and iron it, like almost kind of like what I would do on a regular day, and then I'll go on to actually doing like the 18th century stuff. Like, I bought the closest thing I could find to pomade, lots of hair, like bobby pins, all different types of combs, and like brought flour to put in my hair, so we'll see how it goes. Yeah, so I'm just gonna comb my hair, probably gonna cut this part out. Okay, bye. I'll see you when I'm done with this. Hi, okay, so I just straightened my hair so that way I can make this process a little bit easier. But I have to put half my hair up because I'm gonna start putting the closest thing I could find to pomade. Thank you. Okay, so we got the bun and that side. It's all up in curl. Okay, and I guess we just do the same exact thing. I kind of finished it. I've been adding, I put flour in my little goose salt shaker, but I don't know, it wasn't really getting kind of like that powdered look I was going for, but I am using dry shampoo, because dry shampoo is, it's basically kind of like powdering your hair, except, you know, we shake it out today. So I'm gonna charge my other camera so that way you guys can see this better, and also I think I might do like a little 18th century makeup thing too, which I think will be fun, so back in a second. Hi everyone, so this is the completed look here, and I also, everything's not historically accurate. This isn't even the best hairstyle, you know, I guess there is. I didn't do it absolutely 100%, but I tried. And I did do a little bit of makeup. I don't know if you can see, but I did put white on my face and a lot of blush, you know, and kind of like that like red lipstick. And I also decided to put a little ribbon around my neck. And I bought these little, I think they're tulips, so I decided to just show them off while I was taking the video here. Yep, and I did. It is gray, you know, because it is powdered. So yeah, I hope you guys like that. It's gonna be a pain in the ass to edit because it took me like 2 hours to do. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Definitely more paintings to come, more stuff, definitely more history based stuff like this. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye!